It's a game for the uninhibited. Our stars this week, Vicki and Jamie Farr. Watch their bodies do the talking on Body Language. Here's the star of Body Language, Tom Kennedy.
Oh, oh, goodness. Thank you. Thank you very much. Beautiful. Lock the doors, Johnny. We got a hot one here. We'll use them for 5 shows. Good to have you all. Welcome to Body Language, a game for the uninhibited. Let's meet our stars, starting with Vicki Lawrence, the Mama's Family. How colorful you look.
Now it's Lahaina.
That's either done very well or it didn't come out quite right. Which is
No, it's a fish.
Is that a fish?
From Maui.
Oh, I see.
It's a Lahaina fish.
When you stand
He's real
up, it's
happy.
A fish. When you sit down, it's a squid. You just kind of threw me off.
Oh.
Are you having as much fun as we are?
I am.
I'm glad
I
to hear
almost
that.
Killed myself sliding into home yesterday, but other than that.
You're a great slider. That's terrific. Let's meet Linda. Last name is?
Peace.
Tell me, peace, Linda. Yeah. That's it, huh? How do you spell it?
P-E-A-C, as in on Earth.
Very good. Tell us about Linda Peace.
I live in West Covina with my 3 children. I'm formerly a Las Vegas showgirl. I have children ages 2, 9, and 18.
They're little pieces.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. She's married to Reese. And, Jamie Farr, ladies and gentlemen. Hello.
Following off that wonderful line.
Yes. Thank
you.
That's right.
You know, we're on Tuesday nights on AfterMash now.
You got
AfterMash. I got a series.
What's
it called? It's called AfterMash. It's on Tuesday nights in the fall at 8 o'clock.
Good for you.
Here's why. That enables me to do these game shows.
Oh, I see.
Especially in the public eye.
Who is this guy?
That's Gary, Indiana. Gary Sales.
Gary Sales. Hi, Gary.
Hi, how are you?
We do know Gary because he's our current champ. How are you, Gary?
I'm fine.
Tell the folks about yourself.
I'm originally from Kansas. I moved out here a couple of months ago. I am a counselor for a dating service, and I'm also a security officer.
And you're also wealthy. He has $12,000 playing our game so far. Yeah. All right, welcome all. The object of our game here, Body Language, is to act out a series of words to help you solve a puzzle. That's simple. Vicki, we're going to start with your team once again.
Okay.
Vicki Lawrence, out into the acting position. Linda, you come over here into the receiving position, and there we go. All right, Vicki, once again, we're going to give you 5 words that fit into a puzzle. We'll show you the puzzle a little bit later on. Right now, you have to use body language to act out as many as you can for your partners, many of these words for Linda. And the more words Linda guesses, the easier it will be to solve the puzzle.
That's
we'll show you the words one at a time. You'll have 60 seconds to act out as many as possible. Now, you can pass any time you want, and we'll come back to that word if there's time remaining on the clock. So, let's have 60 seconds. Here's the first word. And go.
You're yawning. You're sleepy. You're tired. You're bored.
You got it. Next word.
You're a devil. You're a Satan.
You got it. Next word.
You're a muscle man. You're strong. You're picking up something heavy. You're laying it down. Oh, you're making love. You're kissing. You're kissing. You're hugging. You're making love.
Happen.
Next
you're
word.
A model. You're sexy. Gorilla. You're a gorilla. Lion. Monkey.
30 seconds.
Roaring.
Yes, you got it. Next word.
Oh, dear.
No sounds, please.
Pass.
All right. Next word. We're repeating now, Linda.
Muscles. You have muscles and big chest. You have a big chest. You're a bodybuilder. You're kissing something. You're holding it. Okay, you're opening a door. You're taking it inside. Whatever this thing is, you're holding. Okay, you're taking it inside.
Yes, 5 seconds.
You got big boobs. You're carrying something, and you got big boobs. It's hard to carry. You're kissing it.
Are you?
Oh, over the threshold.
Yeah, hold it.
Yeah.
The time is itself. I want to congratulate you on getting roaring across without roaring. And you didn't roar. But on that other, you almost did do something.
It was perfectly clear to me what I was doing.
I know exactly what you were doing. Well done. Didn't she do a good job? She did indeed. Now, you did a good job of receiving. Stand over there just a little bit. Out of those 5 possible words, you got 3 of them, and that's very good. Now we're going to show you the puzzle. If you get blank on your blank at this place, you can become a blank blank. And go over the blank, blank, in a blank. Now, we'll put your three words in and see if you can solve the puzzle. Here's the first one you earned. Bored, if you get bored. And the next one was devil. And the next one was roaring. Now, if you get bored on your blank at this place, you can become a blank devil and go over the roaring blank in a blank. She's nodding. If you get it, you got $100. What do you think?
Niagara Falls.
Is it Niagara Falls? Oh, she got it. It is Niagara Falls. Now, we'll fill in the rest of the puzzle. If you get bored on your honeymoon at this place, you can become a daredevil and go over the roaring water in a barrel. Now, do you have any idea what she was doing when she had the carrying?
Who was
doing what to whom and why?
A honeymoon. Was it a honeymoon?
Yeah, the only thing is, when she depicted to you a woman, which you said, you know, you described that, then you thought the woman was picking up the man and walking in.
Because I thought it was a heavy baby or something. I don't know.
$100 for Vicki Lawrence's team. The first team to reach $500 wins the game and a chance to shoot at $10,000. Back to Jamie Farr after this. Welcome back to the Fun House here. Vicki Lawrence's team, $100. Jamie Farr's team, zero so far. But that's because Jamie and his partner haven't had a chance yet. Let's go to work. Jamie,
go ahead.
Out into acting position. And Champion Gary, over here. Champion Gary knows how to play this game. And so does Jamie Farr. Now, Jamie, we're going to show you a new puzzle. This one is also worth $100. Five words we'll show you for Gary to guess. And once again, 60 seconds. Are you all set?
Yes, sir.
60 seconds on the clock, please. Here's the first word. And go.
All right, you're frowning, you're sneering, you're making faces, mugging your face.
Pass.
Next word.
Pass.
You're hanging, you're choking, you're being hung.
You got it, hangs. Continue.
You're a monster, you're a ghoul, you're a Igor, you're a mad scientist, you're a monster, you're a villain.
Pass,
next word.
You're standing on your head. You're doing yoga. You're you're topsy-turvy. You're upside down.
Yes, next word. Good.
Vampire, fangs.
Yes, next word.
Repeating
right,
now,
repeating.
Gary.
Snarling. Handsome, ugly, grotesque.
Yes, final word.
All right.
Last word.
Deformed, strange, ghoulish, crazed, a murderer, a monster, Igor of
Oh, yes, that's tough.
Sorry, Gary.
No, don't worry about it. You got four out of the five. But isn't it gratifying? No, see, your heart. No. You're so hard on yourself. When it came up, we can say it because he got it. Ugly, you pointed your face and he said handsome.
Yeah.
Did you notice that? There's no way you can get ugly from that. That was a good job of acting if you got ugly out of that. Get up there. You got four out of five, Gary. Look, he's ready to go.
Yes.
He's looking for the puzzle. All right, let's look first at the puzzle, then we'll show you your words. There's the puzzle. Ugly you got. Hang. Upside down. And that was terrific the way you got that. And vampire. Now, this ugly blank hangs upside down in a blank and is said to blank into a vampire for $100, Gary.
Would it be bat?
Is it bat? It is bat. Way to go. Way to go. Can we see the rest of the puzzle? This ugly creature, and that's what he was working on at the end when time ran out. He gave you everything, and you gave everything but creature. Hangs upside down in a cave and is said to turn into a vampire. $100 apiece at the end of round one. Back with more of Body Language and $250 puzzles. That's it. Way to go. That's Body Language. Each team has had a chance at our puzzle now. At the end of round one, we have $100 for Jamie Farr's team, $100 for Vicki Lawrence's team. And now, don't forget the game is $500. In this round, each puzzle pays $250. And if neither team makes it to $500, then we'll go to a playoff game. All right. This time, Linda, you're down into acting position. Vicki is over there in receiving position. This is for $250. All right, Linda, you all set? Okay, could we have 60 seconds on the clock, please? Here's your first word, and go.
You're praying, you're in church, you're...
Yes, next word.
You're a cat, you're a monster, you're lurching, you're...
Cat. Right, next word.
You're sitting.
Yes, next word.
Bars. Graph, bars, wires, lines, it's a graph. It's up and down. It's vertical lines. It's a diagonal, horizontal, oh my God, square, a graph,
Pass, next word.
It stinks. It's a skunk. It smells. Odor. Pew.
Yes, next word.
You're attacking. You're prowling. You're a cat. What in the world are you? You're pass.
Oh, pass, next word.
No, we're back to the vertical line.
Oh, all right. And that's good. You did some very good self-editing there. And in case I forget, remind me later on why you didn't do something.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll explain what that means a little bit later on. Very good. Very good, Linda. You got 3 out of 5. I'll explain it to you, too. Don't worry about a thing. What did you get?
Oh, okay. Perfectly clear to me.
I like the way she got pew. Didn't you like that?
I got pew.
I know that. Well, you got pew, then. I'm talking about the way she transmitted it. Would you like to see
she
the...
she did. She transmitted it quite well. Can we get on with this? I'm a nervous wreck here.
Could we see the puzzle? Here are your 3 words. Church.
Great.
Sit.
Yep.
Pew. Here we go. If these blank, little blank, with a blank, down their blank went to church, they'd have to sit in their own pew.
200. I'll say skunks.
Is it skunks? Vicki, that's ingenious. Sit in there. That is absolutely ingenious. And the audience was right with you all the way. Here are the rest of the words of these wild little animals with a stripe down their backside went to church. They'd have to sit in their own pew. Isn't that cute? That's worth $250. Congratulations.
Well, thanks.
Here's what I meant. Now, you notice, ladies and gentlemen, that Linda has on a striped blouse. But she did, and she started to point to it, but they're not allowed to use props. They can point to a nose, but they can point to their clothing. And so thank you for not doing that. You played the game well. You played it well. Get over there. You got $350. All right. This time, Gary, down in the acting position, and Jamie, come on over here. And now you've got your work cut out for you. So since it's $350 to $100, you need this to stay in the game. Okay? Are you all set, Gary?
I'm set.
Could we have 60 seconds on the clock? Here is your first word. Go.
You're stabbing yourself. It's a knife. It's a wound.
Yes. Next word.
You're a animal of some sort. A cat.
Yes. Next word.
You. Arms. Arms. Octopus.
Yes. Next word.
You're enormous. Large. Huge. Mammoth. Is it something to do with mammoth? Large. Big. Belly. Belly. Dirigible.
Pass. Pass. Next word.
You're listening. You're hearing. There's the sound.
Yes, next word. This is the final word.
It's
repeating.
All right, body. It's your body. You're fat.
Yes, you did it. Very good. Very good. That's the way you do it. 5 out of 5. And the way he did octopus and the way you picked it up, you guys are on the same track. That's absolutely outstanding. You got 5 words. You should be able to tie the score, but
yeah,
see what
you should
happens.
Be.
Who knows it is?
All right, there it is. Now, let's put in the 5 words, Jamie. Take a look at this.
In
they're sometimes
the
easy, sometimes hard.
Sounds
easy.
Like
wounded.
Like
third.
Wounded.
Next.
Looks like a fat
next.
Octopus.
Men. In blank, blank. Blank into this thing that sounds like a wounded cat and looks like a fat octopus. If you get it, you tie the score. If you don't get it, they get back into the game, and we'll see who wins the puzzle.
I have no idea. Sounds like a wounded cat. Meow. Looks like a fat ass.
All right, your time is up. Now, here's what it means. It means that Linda's back into the game. Oh, pardon me. Vicky's back in. Vicki.
Yes.
Now,
yes.
Here's what happens, folks. Vicki, you don't have to do any pantomiming. What we're going to do is go back and forth until one of you solves the puzzle. Vicki, which blank next?
One.
All right,
oh,
one.
Please.
Please don't anyone say anything. Men in kilts, blank into this thing that sounds like a wounded cat. It looks like a fat octopus. If you get this, you win the game for Linda.
Bagpipe.
Yeah. Is it bagpipe? And it is bagpipe. Now, wait a minute. What do you think number two is, Vicki?
Glow. Well,
oh, I see. Yeah, that's right.
Can and we I thought one was going to be Scotland.
Oh, yes.
See, but kilts are okay.
Way ahead of us.
Yeah,
can we see number two, please?
Yeah.
She's right. Men in kilts blow into this thing that sounds like a wounded cat and looks like a fat octopus. The gals win the game, and that was a darn tough puzzle,
yeah,
Jamie.
I'm sorry, Gary.
Oh, that's all right. You gave it your best shot. And that means now, Gary, come over here. We have to say goodbye to this young man. He takes with him $12,000. That speaks very well for how well he played the game. Thank you very much, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, Linda, come on over here. Here's our new champ now, and she has won so far $600. And now, we'll be back where Linda's going to have a chance to play for up to $10,000 right after this. Don't go away. Vicki Long, Linda P. have just won our game. And Linda, so far you have $600. Now it's time for you to take a shot at our body language sweepstakes where big things can happen. You can win up to $10,000. Okay, Vicki, you come with me. You're going to go out into the acting position. Now, once again, Vicki, we are going to give you 10 words, one at a time. You'll have 60 seconds on the clock to act out as many as you can for Linda. If you want to pass, you can do that. We'll come back to the word if there's time remaining on the clock. Linda, we will give you $100 for every word you get. So if you get three words, it's $300. Five is $500. Then at the end of this thing, we'll give you a chance to multiply those hundreds into thousands. So you all set, Linda?
Yes.
How about you, Vicki?
Yes.
Very good. Good luck to both of you. 60 seconds on the clock.
Or the clock.
Or the clock. Either
one. Okay.
Here's your first word, and go.
You're taking something out. You're turning pages. It's a book. It's a recipe. It's a dictionary. It's an index book, a book. Okay, you're calling people up, so it's a book that you use, a phone book, a telephone
yes,
book.
Yes, next word.
Picking something up. Ooh, it's a barbell. It's something heavy. You're a weightlifter.
You have $200.
You're typing. You're a secretary.
You have $300.
You're a captain of the army. You're saluting. You're in the army. You're in the service. You're marching. You're swimming.
Pass it. That's next word.
You're a ballerina. You're a slingshot. Up in the air. You're something up in the air. You're an angel.
Yes, you have $400.
Something is all around you. You're diving in. You're swimming. A rowboat, a boat, some kind of a boat, a canoe. It's a huge, ocean, a lake.
Yes, you have $500.
Okay, you're picking something up. You're sitting it down. Okay. You're dancing to it. It's a record.
You have $600.
All right.
Oh, no, I think it's terrific. $600. Let me tell you about the one thing. She's going on. She said, soldier. And then she said, no. And she started going like this, which meant they go through the water as well as the land, and that would be a...
Navy.
It's Marine, yes.
Navy. Right. Navy, okay.
$600. $600 you have. No. How would you like to change $600 into $6,000? Would you like that?
Oh, just boy, yes. Would I? Yes.
Okay, all right. We're going to give you now 20 seconds, Vicki, to act
good.
Out three words. Now, Linda, you have to get all three words. If you do, the hundreds turn into thousands. If you don't get all three, you stay with $600. Here we go. We all set? All right, 20 seconds on the clock, please. Here's your first word. Go.
Rifle, machine gun.
One, two to go.
You're swimming. Okay, you're on the floor. You're you're an eel. You're a worm. You're a worm. You're an eel. You're a great big eel. You're a snake.
Yes, two, one to go.
You're sleeping. You're dreaming. A nightmare.
No, time is up. Oh. What woke her up? It's all over.
A nightmare.
No, it wasn't a nightmare. It was a ringing alarm clock is
alarm
what it was.
Clock.
It could have been a nightmare.
This is a nightmare.
This is a nightmare. That's an alarm clock. Good going, though. Come on over here.
Oh,
you did a good job.
I didn't do a very good
job. That's okay. You still have $600 with the game winnings. We'll add it all up and tell you what you've won so far right after this. Don't go away. We got a little bookkeeping to do here. First of all, when Gary Sales left, I said he won $12,000. He won $12,100. And now our new champ, Linda P., so far has earned $1,200. And then that means that tomorrow when we come back, you'll be playing with Jamie Farr and Licky. Licky Foreign, the former Marine who does great John Wayne, will have a new partner. We'll see you next time on Body Language. Bye.
Some of our departing contestants will receive a 22-piece Faster Mechanic multi-drive stock cassette complete with fitted box exclusively from True Value Hardware Store. From St. Ives, you'll experience the luxurious sensation of St. Ives Skincare Collection, available at food and drug stores. St. Ives Swiss Formula, the Presto Jumbo Griddle, the extra large griddle cooks heaps of food, and the Silverstone nonstick surface makes cleanups easy from Presto. From across the Pacific comes Hawaiian Tropic natural tanning lotions and oils, plus its attractive Hawaiian Tropic inflatable rack. Enjoy the air you breathe with this Pure Air Machine, high and low speed citrus fragrance. And Advanced Formula Centrum contains vitamins and minerals from the USDRA to supplement your daily diet. Centrum, from A to Zinc. And a member of our studio audience will receive Galaxy's beautiful Arriva carpeting, carved Saxony construction, features durable nylon in 16 soft multicolorations. Affordable elegance by Galaxy. Johnny Olson speaking for...